Check out this beautiful $20 bill. Do you want it? Of course you want it. But hold on. If I fold it up like this, do you still want it? Yeah, I mean, I would still want it, right? But hold on. If I crumple it up like this, do you still want it? Yeah, you still want it. One more thing. Now, do you still want it? You got darn right you still want it. I want it because I got bills to pay, and I know you want it because you could buy yourself something fancy. But I use that as an example to let you know how valuable you are. No matter what I do to this $20 bill, no matter how many times I fold it, I'm pretty sure even if there was dog poop on it, you would have picked it up, somehow cleaned it off, put plastic gloves on your hands. You would have done what you had to do to keep this thing clean because of the value that it holds. No matter what's wrong with it, no matter if it's dirty, if it's clean, if it's torn, you're still going to be able to use it as a $20 bill. And I want you to think of yourself as this $20 bill. You are valuable no matter what state you are in, no matter if you're sad, if you're hurt, if you're depressed, you are a valuable person. Whatever you have to offer to the world is valuable at all times of the day, 7 days a week, 24 hours a day. Don't you forget it. So don't let anybody ever tell you that you are not valuable. We go through so many difficult stages in our life. We lose people we love, we break up in relationships, we fail thousands of times, and sometimes we feel like we may not be as valuable to somebody before we went through those circumstances. But the truth is, you're just as valuable as you were before as you are after. Situations do not change how valuable you are. Maybe because you feel like you failed at something doesn't mean you're less valuable. Maybe because you're sad and you're depressed, you feel like you're not as valuable. You're valuable. Please remember that. You right there, you are valuable. It's okay to have down times. It's okay to fail. It's okay to be sad. It's okay to be heartbroken. These are all normal human experiences. Everybody goes through it, but it doesn't make you any less valuable than the day before. Your value is not made up of the clothes you wear, of the jewelry you wear, or the cars you buy, or the houses you buy. Your value is what is inside of you, what makes you spark, what knowledge you have obtained in all your life, how wise you are. That brings you your value. So don't let anybody ever take that away from you, because they can't. They cannot take away what you have learned throughout your entire life. They cannot take away that spark that's inside of you. They cannot take away who you are. And you are you because of the things that you have gone through. You are you because of the failures that you have went through. You are you because of the things you have overcome. So keep creating that spark, because you're special and you're valuable. And don't let anybody tell you any different, because I said so. So don't sit there and continuously let people throw dog poop on you, because it ain't cool and that is stank. If a $20 bill can keep its value with a pile of dog poop, so can you. So pick yourself up and stop thinking that you're not valuable, because I'm sitting here telling you that you are. So remember, the next time you're feeling like you're not valuable, remember that you're smart, you're strong, you're intelligent, and you are powerful. Do not let anybody tell you any different. Whatever you're feeling like you're going through, remember you're not alone. Somebody else, I guarantee you, has gone through that same situation and has come out on the other side 50,000 times better, because you know why? Whatever doesn't break us makes us stronger. And what has broken us? Nothing, because we are still surviving on this planet. And you can too. I'll see you next time.